Well, beach erosion, it is happening all around us, and residents in the town of Palm Beach are going up to Tallahassee for help.
Well, the Lieutenant Governor was in town today to see firsthand the beach erosion and to see what the state can do to help fix it.
South Florida is known for its beautiful beaches. It's why millions of people visit. But trying to get that beach to stay put can be a challenge. And the folks in the town of Palm Beach are concerned.
The ocean is lapping at our, practically at the foot of our dunes, and we're really concerned about the danger to our property and our lives.
Parts of the beach between Phipps Ocean Park and the pier underwent a massive renourishment project back in 2006. But town leaders say the area just south of the pier was excluded.
We need more sand in this area, and we also are looking at how to use some structures to help stabilize that the sand that gets placed here, make it last longer and provide more protection for the properties.
And that's where the state comes in.
Those condominiums just north of here didn't get any sand at all out of that project, just a little in the dune, but nothing out on the beach.
Officials invited Lieutenant Governor Jeff Kottkamp to see for himself just how serious the problem is.
It's one thing to be told about a problem, but to see it firsthand makes all the difference. And you can see that we have a critical problem with erosion at the beach here.
They're hoping he will convince the Department of Environmental Regulation to designate the area critically eroded. And once that's done, the town can then qualify for federal funding and use that money to restore the beach.
The fact that we were permitted originally to build these properties along the beach, I think that we are owed a responsibility to protect us. And unfortunately, that's not been happening very well.
Now, the Lieutenant Governor says he will work closely with the DEP to work on some type of solution.